The state Supreme Court is making more changes now that jury trials have resumed. Until further notice, plea and settlement agreements are due at least 5 days before jury selection or the start of a trial. Officials say it will prevent juries and witnesses from gathering when not necessary. Anyone entering the courthouse will also have to undergo temperature checks and COVID-19 questioning.